Hello, my dear students. I hope you all are doing fine and stay safe at home. So, children, now today I am going to give you some tips about how to recite a poem. Listen very carefully. Firstly, greet before start your poem and introduce yourself. For example, hello everyone, I am Aliza Khan from class 4 and today I am going to recite a poem in front of you all. Secondly, read the title of the poem and composer's name. For example, in this poem, the title is The Peddler's Cowan and it is composed by W.B. Rents. Number 3, read the poem aloud. Focus on reading a poem. Try to understand the rhythm you speak. Number 4, learn how to use pause at different words and feel the poem. Number 5, be clear with the meaning of the words in the poem. Here, if you read full sentence at a time, then meaning is changed. But if you give pause or stress according to the meaning, then it is proper. Number 6, at last, after reading your poem, you should always say thank you. Now children, please read this poem with me. Hello everyone, I Aliza Khan from class 4 and today I am going to recite a poem in front of you all. The title of the poem is The Peddler's Cowan and it is composed by W.B. Rents. I wish I lived in a cowan with a horse to drive like the peddler men. Where he comes from nobody knows, or where he goes to, but on he goes. His cowan has windows too, and a chimney of tin that the smoke comes through. He has a wife with a baby brown, and they go riding from town to town. Cheers to men and tell to sell. He clashes the basins like a bell. Tea trays, baskets range in order, plates with the alphabet round the border. The roads are brown and the sea is green, but his house is just like a bathing machine. The world is round and he can ride, rumble and splash to the other side. With the peddler men, I should like to roam and write a book when I come home. All the people would read my book, just like the travels of Captain Cook. Thank you. So children, I hope you all will like this poem. Thank you so much.